here we are at the finale. Or should I say, finally, huh? Yeah. Whatever, I don't write this stuff. If you recall, the long journey to the Vault of the Traveler actually began by accident. Atlas's gorgeous robot was designed to not only summon the Vault of the Traveler, it was also meant to deal with the complications of entering the Vault. Two unlikely Vault Hunters began to assemble it, but one component remained out of reach on a Hyperion space station. Pressed into service by the local crime lord, they concocted a plan to sneak aboard. The corporate lackey had access to inside information, but he didn't dare reveal his source. An old rival provided a priceless disguise, while new allies helped cobble together a rummage sale rocket ship.
You're gonna have yourself a rocket.
Once again, tempting fate, they flung themselves into space. Indeed, they would have died up there, were it not for the sacrifice of a noble soul. Finally, aboard the space station, the salaryman found himself contending with his ambitious former accomplice. Choosing his words carefully, he managed to maintain his disguise. Working together, the con artist and the salaryman managed one last miracle and acquired the final Cortis component. But just then, Handsome Jack offered the salaryman everything he had ever wanted. How could he possibly refuse?
Him in one of the cells for questioning.
Look at the three of us living a life of crime. What are you in for?
They caught me at one of the security checkpoints.
We're here because we shot Pony.
What?
We all know about the plan. We intercepted your comms. So...
Oh, cool! So we don't have to explain it!
Where's Reese? A lot of strange things have been happening today. And I just need to talk to him.
Oh, hey, you know, you've got something on your face!
What was on her face? Did you get it?
I believe I did. Get them into the cell. Hey, President Asshole! What's taking so long? Reese! What is going on up there?
Let's get dirty!
I can't believe it.
What? That you're finally in charge? Don't be surprised, kid. I mean, not to sound like a frickin' shampoo commercial here, but you deserve it because you killed a lot of people to get here. But listen, I know where you're coming from. A little imposter syndrome's normal when you've basically just become a god.
Limitless power, sweet office. So, what's the catch?
The catch was that you had to kill like 100 people to get here, and you did that, kid, because you are a badass. Look, let me just... You're done with catches, man. All right? There are no more catches for you for the rest of your life, ever. When you want something to happen, it's just gonna happen. That's what power feels like. You know, we had our rough patches, you and me. But when the chips were down, you did the right thing. I respect that, Reese. But enough talking, am I right? It's time for you to make your first command as president, Reese. You gotta project power. You gotta project vision. But you also want to convince the toadies that you care about them. That's important.
How exactly do I do that?
Oh, that's such a good question. You are on the ball today, Reese. Here, Given the current corporate landscape, there's three big changes you could make right here, right now. Which one's it gonna be?
Kinda hungry. Could go for a pepperoni pizza?
You got it!
Wow, that was fast.
That's good, right?
Oh. That just smells like happiness and garlic. Oh, I need this inside me right now.
I know, right? Totally worth all the people you killed to get here, huh?
I mean, kind of, yeah.
Now chew slowly, because this next project might make you choke to death, and we don't want that. Oh, so that prototype I was talking about? Yeah, Nakayama actually built it.
You said he never finished it.
Yeah, I know I lied, but that was before we were partners. Anyway, we're gonna put it inside my original body and then upload my consciousness into it so I'd be wearing my old body, like a skin suit. It's great, right?
I mean, okay, but what's this got to do with me?
Hang on. I'm getting to that. Alright, now the one problem was how to get the endoskeleton into my body without killing me first. But since I'm dead anyway, I had a way cooler idea. Are you ready for this? This is awesome. We make a shitload of these endoskeletons, we put them into the corpses of the bandits we killed, and then we upload my AI into all of them.
You want to make an army of jacks?
Freaking awesome, right? I mean, Hyperion troops die in battle. Grab the corpse, shove an endoskeleton into it, boom! Another jack. Some asshole gives you lip, boom! Jackpot. Successfully wipe out a bandit camp, you turn the corpses into more jacks. Within a few months, Hyperion would have the smartest, best-looking fighting force in the universe. And the best part is, Reese, baby, you're gonna be the first recipient. Huh? Now I know metal skeleton forcing its way into your body. Scary idea. But like I said, we work so well together, your body, my brain, will change the freaking universe, baby!
You're an absolute psychopath. Yeah, I mean, I think some naive part of me wanted to believe you were just misunderstood, but no, you are the worst person I have ever met. And I met a guy who cut off another guy's face and wore it on his face!
Detecting a little ingratitude here, Reese. I did make you a present. Come on. Remember how good that pizza was? Well, right? If I'm being honest, backing out after you got to have your fun? Huh? Kind of a dick move.
I don't know what I ever saw in you. You're nuts.
Oh, you used to worship me, kid. What the hell happened? You had it right the first time, but you know what? Knowing how you feel now just makes it that much easier to kill you.
I am taking the beacon and getting out of here.
This was your chance to make history, you moron, to be part of a legacy.
Just for the record, I am way more handsome than you are.
Oh, hell no!
Well, shit.
We need to go. No, not an option. We still don't have the beacon.
Well, that's convenient.
Reese. He's not coming. You heard the announcement. Reese made his choice.
Still, a promise is a promise.
No one promised anyone anything.
All right. Let's go.
This feels wrong.
Warning, lockdown protocol in effect.
Whoa!
Okay, now we really have to go. Come on, hangar bay's this way.
you know what you'd be right now without me? Nothing! Nobody turns their back on me unless they want me to sink an axe into it, you ungrateful shit! Oh, I am not gonna forget this. Fiona, Sasha, Vaughn, they're all... And once they're dead, I'm going to make them my flesh pots. And you're gonna watch as your best friends tear you limb from freaking limb.
Ow, my body. It hurts inside my body. Okay, so I'm guessing the president thing didn't go over so well. That's fine. Yeah, that's just fine. Ow.
Reese, we got a problem.
Oh, cool, dude. Add it to the list.
The hangar bay door's just locked tighter than a bully monk's jaw. The caravan ain't going nowhere.
Awesome. That's awesome. Okay, I'll override it at the power core. Just give me a minute to get my ribs. Okay. Okay. I can do this.
Reese. I'm so sorry.
Vet? Well, hello, Vet.
Listen, Reese, I gave Hyperion your coordinates because they gave me a guarantee.
Guarantee? Oh, that we would have a painful death? Is that the guarantee?
That you be safe. They wanted to kill you and rip some top-secret file out of your head. I made sure they spared you. Please, Reese. I'm as good as dead if you leave me.
You know I can't leave you.
Are you serious? Yes! Awesome! You won't regret this.
Well, I wasn't thinking I would until you said that.
Come on. It's this way.
Come on! This way!
Hey, kiddos! Daddy's home!
What's going on?
Yes, Dare to Dream, it's me, Handsome Jack, your favorite. I'm back in the digital flesh, baby, and I need you to help me find my very good friend.
Whatever it is, it can't be good.
Hey, everybody. You remember that guy Reese, the new president, the less handsome guy? Well, he's just done so freaking well at his new job that I'm just gonna throw him a big old fat party in my office. With all my friends and whatnot, but I just can't find him. But I just can't find the guy. So, if you see him, why don't you do Uncle Jack a favor and bring him to me?
Is that Gentle Jim?
No,
actually,
that Gordas? Is Handsome Jack.
Oh, what did I say?
You know, I just love him so much.
We need to get to the hangar bay. Now.
Hey, you idiot! You look like the kind of moron that hangs out with middle management. Do you know where Reese is?
Is he the one with the glasses?
Oh, it's... Or...
Time to go! Yeah, you know, even though it's full of flesh-eating monsters, Pandora suddenly feels a lot safer than here.
Someday, I want to live on a nice planet.
Good luck with that.
Hello, ladies.
Great.
So, how are things? Still alive, I see. Well done. Just a quick question for you both. Where the hell is Reese? I got every single Helios employee looking for that ass clown. So save him some major calf strain and turn him in already.
Oh, no, this doesn't make sense. Jack is dead.
I'd have to ask your pal Reese about that cupcake. Me and him go way back. And I do mean way back.
Let's go, Fiona. He can't touch us.
Well, you are just 100% right about that, Pumpkin. I can't. But my guards and their bullets sure can. And a shit ton of them are heading to you right now. Could get messy. So in the essence of saving on cleanup costs, Why don't we just figure this out together, huh? I mean, I'll be straight with you. Reese is definitely gonna die. But you don't have to. I mean, I don't care enough about you to kill you.
You're bluffing. I call bullshit on your guards.
Not the smartest thing you've ever said. Probably the stupidest, though. Because I built this station, I hired the guards, and calling them in to kill people is, like, my favorite thing.
Fine. Prove it.
Oh, here are my guards. Now remember, you had a chance to avoid this next part. You think on that while you're headbutting bullets.
Hell of a lot of monitors in this place.
Wait, so you uploaded him into Helio?
Okay, technically, yes, that happened. But we can fix it! Let's go!
Okay, let's get those doors open.
Damn it! I can't hack in. Come on!
This isn't working!
Alright, we still got Jack's icebreaker installed, so getting past the firewall should be a snap.
You're my hero, Jack. But I gotta shut you down.
Never meet your heroes, kid. They're all dicks. Every last one of them.
Alright, Jack. You wanna shut me out of the computer systems? Fine. But I'll go right to the source. Let's see how long you survive without a power core.
No. There's gotta be another way out. There has to.
Back off, Reese. Don't you even try to shut me down. You know what? Your puny little body isn't worth all this trouble. Seriously.
Core venting process initiated.
It's gonna be way more fun watching you get vented into space.
Oh, shit. That's bad. That's really, 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 really bad.
Warning. Airlocks in Orgy Room 14. Failing. All participants vented into space.
Oh, you're gonna kill me with that lightning rod? I'm made of electricity, you idiot.
Hurry!
You didn't actually think it would be that easy, did you, idiot?
Power core damage reaching critical.
Enjoy your last few seconds of not being dead.
Stand by for core ventilation in 3,
Reese!
2, 1.
No! Grab onto something! Hold on! I got you!
I can almost... Reese! Help! Reese, I can't!
Oh, gotcha!
Thank you.
We're not out of this yet.
Without me, you're nothing. just a sad, silent vacuum of space.
Let's do some damage.
Filled with a head. You want to know where you can stick that baton? Never mind, I'll let you get it. Up your...
Warning. Ventilation aborted. Room repressurizing.
Eat it, Jack! Eat it all!
Retro rockets activated.
Fiona?
Helios thrusters offline.
No. Where are you going? Where are you going? You can't leave me here!
Impact with Pandora imminent. Please begin evacuation procedures.
Oh, you little asshole! Look what you have done!
Great. These idiots.
Hey, August, we got problems. Hangar door shut a few minutes ago.
The whole base is on lockdown.
You know, you should be a detective. You're very perceptive.
Oh, you talking shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, but what about the beacon?
Relax, okay? I've got it.
When I ask you a question, you better have an answer.
Oh no, that doesn't sound good.
Come on, Gordis, you should wait in the van. It's dangerous out here.
Oh, okay.
I think she's fine with us.
Gotta keep this girl safe.
Thanks, I guess.
Hey!
No, stay away!
Stop!
Hey, big man. This pistol may not have the stopping power for you. Unless you want to see your friend's brains all over the wall. I'd ease up.
I knew this was gonna happen. Only a matter of time before you'd show your true colors.
What can we say? Valerie's got a different plan. Fire up the engines, August. Gotta jet once those doors open. We'll take care of this.
Yeah. Right.
I don't even know what to say to you.
Don't look at me like that.
August, you can stop this. You're the boss here.
Nah, Valerie's the boss. And August does what Valerie says. It's real simple. Come on, away from the ship.
Wait.
What is this?
Look, dude. Don't do this, man. This was always the plan. You knew that.
Plans change.
There's no time to dwell on it. You didn't fail anyone, okay?
Warning. Helios planetary orbit compromised. Please calmly make your way to the nearest emergency pod and await further...
Hey, assholes! So that guy Reese, I wanted
to... Enough to get you out of here.
Well, he just sent this tin can on a crash course for Pandora. This is what happens when you don't follow directions. So, mother the grandparents and lock up the kids.
These, containment suits should protect us, right?
Radiation, yeah. Burning up in the atmosphere and crashing into Pandora, no.
Wait your turn, Frick.
Find Gordis. Keep her safe.
Wait, aren't you coming?
I must find Reese.
Loaderbot!
Loaderbot! Loaderbot, are you there?
Yes.
Oh, awesome. Okay, buddy, I'm in a tight spot.
Where is your location?
Oh, just hanging out in the power core. And I kinda need to be rescued. Again?
I will be right there.
Yes. Loaderbot.
I'm pretty sure he had legs when I sent him to you.
Thanks, buddy. Save my ass again.
I'm getting used to it.
Impact imminent.
To the escape pods.
Let's go.
Most of the escape pods have been deployed.
Well, that's a death trap. Shit. Come on. Come on. There's gotta be something.
What the hell you think you're doing exactly, Reese? Because spoiler alert, they're all gone! What do you think? We installed enough bots for the whole base? You have any idea how expensive that would be? God, you're an idiot.
What an asshole.
Helios is going down, Jack. And you're going down with it.
Well, check out the sack on Reese. I'd like to see that, you spineless little shit. Go ahead and try.
Don't listen to him. There's gotta be something.
Oh, you really blew it this time, buddy boy.
I'm not giving up.
Ha! There's what? One! How's that feel, huh?
No, that's not happening. Nope! Sorry! Oh, it is not gonna be that easy. No way. We're in this together, Reese. If you think I'm gonna let you leave me, guess again.
There's only one pod, Reese. What am I supposed to do here?
Oh, don't worry about him. He'll be dead soon enough.
Take it! We'll find another way!
You sure?
No, but take it anyway!
I'll see you down there, okay? I know you'll figure a way out.
Hey! Stop! Oh, man, come on, dude!
Great! Another idiot's joined the party!
Hey, you're gonna die, dude!
You're all gonna die, you idiot!
Calculated chances of our survival. He is right. Probability of death is high.
This is here, punk!
Well, guess it's just you and me, pal. Wouldn't have it any other way.
We have to go.
Get back here! Oh, where do you think you're going?
There.
You ain't getting away this time.
Yeah, what he said.
Wait, stop! We both can't fit in that!
I know.
Wait, Loaderbot, no! Come on! Loaderbot, no! No!
In a world you've grown, few more years to go. Don't let the hurdle fall. So be the girl you loved. Be the girl you loved. Always. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. Oh, wait. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. Suddenly I'm hit. It's the darkness of the dawn. And your friends are gone. And your friends won't come. So show me where you fit.
Back,
Jack. What a load of crap. Did look better in black.
Space station. I don't think insurance is gonna cover this one. Oh, Reese, you absolute dick. Look what you done. I built this place. My own two hands. And a couple of hundred expendable workers.
How are you still alive?
Alive? I don't know if I'd call it that, kid. I'm proud of you, kid. You didn't stop it and kill me.
This is the part where you give me the "we're not so different, you and I" speech again.
Oh, God, hell no. You're way better at killing people than I am. How many people do you think will need those, huh? How many of your co-workers did you just eject into space to get rid of me, huh?
I did what I had to do to rid the world of you. And that sure as hell would do it again.
Awesome. Cool, Donalds. I'll spare you the amount of times I've told myself exactly the same thing. Hey, whatever gets you to sleep at night, huh? Everyone thinks they're the hero of their own story. And I should have seen this coming. Ever since I came to this nacho-flavored shithole of the planet, I've been betrayed by everybody I gave a rat's ass about. My boss, my girlfriend, hell, my goddamn daughter. Maybe I deserved it. The road to hell is paved with good intentions, right?
Your daughter betrayed you?
Well, she didn't have a choice. She killed her mom. Couldn't control her powers. Kept her hidden for years. Second, I found out about her. Bolted. A bunch of vault hunters helped her betray me. Herself.
Just found out. Found out. Again. It was all in the Ilios database. Could have done without that part.
Take a good look around here, Reese. This is what success looks like. You'll see. After a while, you start to measure it by the size of the pile of destruction around you. You gotta break it down, build it back up. This was your first step in that. It's the only way, you'll see. And there's so much to break down before you can build again.
Yeah, I see that now. That doesn't mean I'm following in your...
No! Take me out, you little shit! Are you ready to do this, Reese? Are you ready to do this? Because I am.
You kill me. You kill yourself.
Yeah, and that's a sacrifice I'm willing to make. This is what commitment looks like, you little fraud. This is leadership. This is being a goddamn hero. Everything you're not.
Congratulations, kiddo. You get to live another day. But what about tomorrow? What the next day? Because I'm not going anywhere. As long as you've got those cybernetics in you, I'll be sitting here waiting for my chance to take you out. We're past playing games, Reese. Oh, all I need is time. One day, when you've forgotten all about me, I'll take over your body and skin you alive with your own two hands. Perhaps while you're sleeping, getting laid, while you're taking a shit. Or maybe I'll just play the long game and watch you wither away.
Wait. What are you doing? What the... Reese, what the hell are you doing? No, please, don't do this! No, Reese, you don't know what it's like! Back there. It's not like they said. There's nothing. There's absolutely nothing there. Don't do this.
Goodbye, Jack. It's over.